This is a my local bridge. It's a riveted bridge, so not welded, is by using this, I don't know how you call them, rivets. I don't know. It's made by Ralph Modjeski. And he has done many famous bridges in America in 20th century, and I'm gonna look up for those bridges, but this is one of them in my hometown, my neighborhood, across the biggest river in Poland, Wisła River, and I still love this bridge. I'm on holiday here and that's why I always visit this bridge. I love it.